For those of you guys watching this late, I hope you're into bestiality porn. The only thing I have to remember is that level 1 he actually can win a trade, so I'm not gonna fight then. Wait till level 2. Actually, I'll trade if he like goes up to me, but I'm not gonna go up to him and force a trade. Crap, I took a lot of minion aggro. He's got more sustain than me, so I... Yeah, I don't want to fight him, especially with my Q down. He's gonna hit 2 off of that. I can't stay. Okay, he was trying to bait level 2. I guess I'll wait till level 3. I got shield second. Because I don't want to fight him and miss all these minions. I need to wait for it to get to my tower. Level 1's like the only time Wukong can really have an advantage, but we're at level 2 and I don't have that much of an advantage. And he's got a pretty big minion lead. Don't want to fight that. I'll take so much damage from minions and I don't have much sustain. Oh crap, I thought that was his decoy. Oh, what? That was a good juke. Okay, well, I know the jungler's not nearby me. I want to go on him while his decoy's down. But I think he knows the plate's safe. Awesome. It's getting really low. I don't think I can finish him though. Oh. Oh, and he survived. That health pot. That was pretty well played by him. The flash auto. I was gonna flash auto him. I didn't get the chance to though. Actually, if I just flashed away, I would have survived as well. Probably should have just done that. Well, at least Kale's gonna get the kill for sure. Unless he gets stopped juked. Okay. But if I just flashed away, he would have died to ignite. The only reason he survived with like 15 health was because he health potted, and also because my death gave him a level up. Oh my god. Learn from your mistake. Oh shit, wait. Okay, my bad. I was under the impression that Eve was coming. Oh shit. Barrier. I might be screwed in my lane now. Me having Flash and Wukong not having it is the only thing that was like keeping me up in this lane. Since he used it to get the kill. I need to save my Flash, or use my Flash on Wukong to secure a kill for me. But using it on Velcroza then not getting the kill because that barrier kind of sucked. Yeah, I don't think I can do anything to Wukong now. Like, even though Riven has a pretty big advantage on Wukong, still not much I can do once I'm this far behind. I can try since we're both level 6, but he's got 2 Dorans. Oh my god, I missed that. I missed that too. Oh my god, I'm dead. I got wrecked. Yeah, he's way too far ahead. After that Velcroz. Actually, he wasn't even way too far ahead. I like played the matchup. I played that duel poorly. I needed to wait for him to use his stop. Or use his decoy. Rather than just go at him like that. Because it gives him a free chance to juke me. It's really not a good idea for me to stay like that. Or to all burn my spells like that. But even then, I still would have lost because it was out of advantage, but it wouldn't have been that bad. Now it'll be pretty bad. He's going to come back with a pretty big advantage in items. Going to have to farm and hope that Eve ganks. I'm glad Kale ganked that was pretty helpful. Now I might be able to come back with items, since he'll miss a lot of farm. I'll kill this next wave and then back. Oh. She almost was in range to bite me. That would have been sad. So long I've wandered. Actually, I need lucidity. Note to self, wait for him to use his decoy before going in, or before going all in, unless he's incredibly low. Choose your own path. Okay, I have no ignite. Oh my god. I suck! Oh my god. I wish I didn't level up Heat Burst. I wish I had just gotten Valor. I would have actually survived that. Because it barely wasn't on cooldown. It was barely on cooldown as I died to the last tick of Ignite. Or not to the last tick of Ignite, to the second last tick. And the shield would have protected me through that. Oh god, so many regrets right now. With my max leveling order. makes me so sad. I got outplayed at the beginning with that flash auto. And then Velcro's camping. Or not cramping, but like sitting in the bush for 2 minutes. Which is pretty smart. That was such a good flash. I tried to stun and then R. Stun wind slash so that he wouldn't be able to do that. But he flashed like right before my stun. And I didn't read it fast enough. Damn. The one time I actually got him in a good position when his ult was when he had everything down. He outplayed with flash. Couldn't get knocked up by that. That was the only thing I had to avoid. This should be a kill. Right. I don't know if the flash was necessary, I just didn't want to risk giving him another kill. Because I know if he knocked me up, then he could have tried to ult-in me, and I had nothing up. Or I had no ult, rather. I did have my normal spells up. But at this point, he's so strong that I don't think I could have. I already started maxing Keeper, so I'm probably gonna just go all the way through with it. Outplayed, and when I say outplayed, I mean like outplayed by their decision making. I thought for sure Elise would be bot because there was such a big fight going on. That happens. That was actually a pretty amazing juke. That was a really impressive juke, actually. To guess or to know that even I would have spread out along the two possible paths that would have brought him closer to safety, and then to go in the one path that we would never expect. I'm not that far behind anymore. I'm probably like 1,300 gold down, which isn't as ridiculous as it was before. No idea what we're gonna do like without an AD carry. Hopefully Brand will be able to do a lot. I need this time to catch up. Wukong's coming bot. What? No, why is she... Why is she staying? She could have ran. I actually don't have anything I can buy. Okay. Well, that did a lot. Oh, what? I thought my Ignite was going to finish him off, not leave him at that much health. That's awkward. At least I got the kill, but I could have gotten out. At least Vel'Koz is pretty weak, at least in a duel. He's 9-4 and I was 1-6 before that. I somehow managed to win. What the? I'm not gonna kill him, but I'll see if he gets executed. Actually, what do I have to be scared of? Oh no, they killed the white camp. Aw. Oh, he's back. Alright, this is warded. shit, they're gonna go right for Baron. Oh wait, no, never mind, they're just pushing. Oh, we got tier 2, that's pretty good. We might get tier 2. Yeah, they got tier 2. That's not that bad. I think we should be able to get dragon. I'm just gonna push really hard. I'm so useless right now, I need to farm. Still behind. At least I can get this tower for my team. Damn. That burst. I needed like one more second to kill him. I still had my wind slash and everything else up. How much did Vel'Koz do? Okay, he did 1,000 damage in 0.94 seconds. At least I got one kill out of it. Not that bad. Could have been better. I'm not sure if I can beat Wukong in a duel. I might be able to, like, I'm not that far behind in farm. Choose your own path. But he's got 3 kills on me. What? What? Wait, what? My ult went off in the middle of the air. What the? How does it go off in the middle of the air? I've literally never seen slash go off mid-air. What the? Like, I've played maybe 3,000 games of Riven in the past year and a half. That's never happened. Like, I didn't even know Riven could wind slash midair. And as a result of that, it made my wind slash miss, and I didn't get the kill. Would have been a 1-for-1. What the hell? Thank you. shouldn't have gone back in. I didn't realize everyone died. My awareness of that fight wasn't very good. Actually, why am I building a Bloodthirster? Should go for Last Whisper. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. I shouldn't have followed in on that flash. Is that GG? It might be GG. Oh yeah, it's GG. It's AFK. Okay. I'm gonna restart my internet so that this lag goes away. I'm gonna play an ad while I get set up. Stream will go offline for like maybe 2 or 3 minutes. Don't worry, almost anything important.